A fruit jam is something that's easily available in the market. But let me tell you one thing, making it at home can bring you immense joy. So today, I'm going to share with you a simple recipe where you can use mixed fruits to make jam at home in a very, very simple way. All we need here is mixed fruits, of course. So I've got strawberries, pineapple, black grapes, and two kinds of apple, green and red apple. So the reason I'm using two kinds of apples here is, the green apple is sour, while the red apple gives a good sweetness. So both of these make a good combination. This is a very simple recipe wherein main sare fruits ko blend karti jaungi and I'll start cooking them directly. So the apple puree is ready. I'm going to directly pour it in my pan. As you can see, kuch chunks reh gaye hain and that's perfectly all right. To this I'll add some breakfast sugar. One thing to keep in mind here is to keep the flame on low, because once the sugar is added, it can easily start burning. So while this cooks, let's puree rest of the fruits. I'm taking some pineapple, some grapes, all right. So the most colorful fruits have been pureed and look at the color. All right, last but not the least, the strawberries. So strawberries are seasonal in India. So agar available hai to theek hai, otherwise you can easily skip them. And that's it. These are all the fruits that we are using. So this gas is on medium heat. So cooking this jam will take approximately half an hour. Don't leave it unattended for a long time, kyunki ye niche se chipak sakta hai. Otherwise, this is a fairly simple recipe. As you can see, the mixture has already started bubbling. Let me tell you a little something about jams. So to make jam which has texture of like a semi-jelly thing, pectin naam ke enzyme ki zarurat hoti hai. Aur ye enzyme paya jata hai apple mein. इसलिए कोई भी जैम जब हम बनाते हैं, चाहे वो मिक्स्ड फ्रूट हो या से मैंगो जैम, वी शुड यूज एप्पल्स इन इट. इट्स अ नेचुरल सोर्स ऑफ पेक्टिन. सो व्हाइल दिस इज बबलिंग नाउ, टू गिव इट अ स्लाइट फ्लेवर, मैं इसमें ऐड करूंगी दालचीनी का एक स्टिक. गिव इट अ स्टर. द रीजन वी आर यूजिंग सो मच शुगर इन दिस रेसिपी इज बिकॉज जैम्स को जनरली प्रिजर्व किया जाता है. इवन दिस जैम कैन बी प्रिजर्व इन द फ्रिज फॉर एटलीस्ट 6 months. सो शुगर एक्ट्स एज अ नेचुरल प्रिजर्वेटिव. So talking about sugars, you could add any sugar that you like, raw sugar, coconut sugar. Yes, the taste of the jam will differ, but at the end of the day, it will be way more nutritious. The last ingredient that I'm going to add is some lemon juice. Because the fruits are very sweet, this will kind of cut through the sweetness. जैसे मैंने cinnamon डाला है, आप इसमें इलायची भी डाल सकते हैं. I prefer not to add elaichi to everything because I think it makes everything very desi. That's it. We have to cook it and stir it in between, and this will be ready in like 25 minutes. And have a look at this. Jam is perfectly cooked. And there's a test that we can do to find out if it's perfect or not. Take a plate, drop some jam. Now when you tilt the plate, there are no juices or anything watery that's coming out of the jam. This is a sign ki hamara jam ban chuka hai. Try not to overcook after this. So the jam is ready. I'm going to let it cool for some time and fill it up in a sterilized jar. Make your jam and enjoy.